My first love was a witch. She had long black hair, and she was so beautiful I could barely breathe when I was around her. Her name was Hecate.
She called me up yesterday, said that her boyfriend's been away. Needs some of that good company. Was hoping I could come to her place. Got that gay panic as I'm pulling in a drive. She got them sad, sad, bitchy, witchy vibes. Pulled out a Ouija board and poured a glass of wine. She said, you're in for a ride, I'm glad you came over tonight, yeah. It's nothing but a seance with a friend. But now we're in the dark and my head begins to spin. I smelled sage and a filter on my skin. I knew that this was gonna be my new favorite sin. She said, call me what you want, call me what you need. Call me in the moonlight, call me Hecate, yeah. Call me what you want, call me what you need. Call me in the moonlight, call me Hecate, yeah. Done with this hiding. Got my ass in the air like moon rising. Felt awakened when she went inside me. Got these feelings that I am done fighting. Oh, I sigh of relief every time that she speaks. We end up in the sheets when she reads my tea leaves. Just I ran up at night when she's grinding on me. Now I can't leave, cause my legs are feeling so weak. She calls me baby, got a little freak. She's really on a feeding frenzy, frenzy. It's much more than a seance with a friend. And when we're in the dark, yeah, the real fun begins. She whispered some kind of new incantation. And I knew that I was never gonna be the same again. She said, call me what you want, call me what you need. Call me in the moonlight, call me Hecate, yeah. Call me what you want, call me what you need. Call me in the moonlight, call me Hecate, yeah.